After Kate's cuties, it's Meghan and her mini-me's, how Harry and his bride dressed their page boys and bridesmaids to match themselves. Nobody cried, nobody refused to walk down the aisle, and nobody stamped their little foot through the veil. If we don't mention Princess Charlotte sticking out her tongue at the start, and we won't, it would be fair to say that she stole the show again. In fact, she is becoming a truly polished member of the firm at only 3 years old. Her composure and calm are reminiscent of her grandmother, and as for the wave, it says, "I won't let you down." But to be fair, for all the four page boys and six bridesmaids who made up Meghan's mini army, it was a triumph. 3-year-old Florence Van Cutsem, Harry's goddaughter, acquitted herself so well that comparisons with her cousin Grace's tantrum on the palace balcony at Prince William and Kate Middleton's wedding 7 years ago are inevitable. Poor dear, I can't see her being invited again. 4-year-old Prince George managed to triumph over his stage nerves to come out from behind mummy's legs and was encouraged to keep walking by his older pal, Harry's godson Jasper Dyer, 6. The pair holding hands at the back of the wedding train was surely one of the cutest shots of the day. And hats off to Meghan's friend, Jessica Moroney. How she got her 7-year-old twins, Brian and John, to expertly carry that long train up a steep flight of stone stairs without stumbling was nothing short of a miracle. Along with the other two pages, they deserved to be wearing their mini uniform of the Blues and Royals. As a lasting memory of the day, the couple asked for each boy to have their initials embroidered in gold on their shoulder straps. The tiny team of bridesmaids, Florence, Charlotte, Meghan's goddaughters Rami, 6 and 7-year-old Ryland Litt, Ivy Moroney, 4, and Harry's 2-year-old goddaughters Ailey Warren, shone like complimenting jewels. Their Givenchy gowns in ivory silk razimmer, with short puff sleeves, were hand-finished with a double silk ribbon detail tied at the back in a bow. The result was a film director's dream, a wafting cloud of soft outriders around the bride. Not to be left out, Meghan also had the bridesmaids' white leather Aquazura shoes monogrammed with their initials as a keepsake of the special day when they lived every young girl's dream. Yikes. A gap-toothed photo bomber strikes. Only someone very special could have upstaged the bride, but a page boy almost did just that with this joyful, gap-toothed grin. The bride's best friend Jessica Moroney's beaming son Brian stole a million hearts as he carried the bride's long train into the chapel, having ridden up in a vintage Rolls Royce with Meghan. The little boy's proud father Ben later conceded on Twitter, "Okay, Brian, you're getting a TV in your room for the summer.